and I'm about to hit the dirt.
So this is my literally first 10 minutes on this thing. I waited around for a while on my knees, paddling, and then I finally stood up. This water is actually being treated right now, so I really shouldn't call in, and I haven't yet. But I gotta say, this is pretty fun. We have a kayak, and this is much different than the kayak. Alright, so I can't speak to the durability of it, but I'll post another video in a few weeks, and I'll let you know how it went. For $300 in the Costco return policy, I'm feeling pretty happy with this business. It comes with an adjustable oar, or paddle, I should say. Has an arm strap that I'm not wearing right now because I'm in like 2 feet of water. Has a fin on it that you put on with one Phillips screw. Comes with a beach bag. That's the softest microfiber I've ever felt. Board bag, I think it's called. This board is incredibly stable. I've been trying to kind of fall off. I mean, other than completely having the board slip out from under me and falling backwards, side to side, I'm not having much issue. Really working the thigh muscles here. Feels like a good workout.
Alright, here's the underside of it. Here's the fin. It's held on by one Phillips screw. 9'6". Wave storm. Very smooth on the bottom. Here's the brackets for the cargo holder or the screws.
Fin.
Ooh. They sell replacement fins. This is why. So there's the cargo holder, the pad. Here's where the strap connects here. It's a nice wrist strap. The cord. There's the fin you're not supposed to set it on. Alright, so day one, 45 minutes on this thing. My legs are a little tired, but it's a goodbye. So it's a goodbye and goodbye.